plus poly tapopoda. Poly means many. Many plates are present in the body. Hence the class name is derived as poly tapopoda. Here you can see these are the plates. Generally 8 plates are present. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are calcareous 8 plates are present. Hence the class name is derived as poly tapopoda. Body is dorsoventrally flattened. And bilateral symmetrical animals, body is divided into two equal halves. Shell is present on the dorsal side and consists of 8 plates. Foot is flat, elongated and ventral position. It is highly muscular and helps in the locomotion. Gills, there are large number of gills are present here. Nearly minimum is 6 and maximum is 88. 6 to 88 gills are present in the body. They help in the respiration. This nervous system is lateral, hence they are known as the lateral-like nervous system is present. But here ganglia is absent. A group of nerve cells are accumulated and forms into ganglia, which is absent in this class. Development includes a tropophore larva. And examples is the culchum and leprocubus. This is the diagram of the culchum. The important character of this class is the shell is divided into many plates. Generally, 8 plates are present. Okay? These are the main characters of the class Polyplacophora.